Mary.
I'd like you to meet the man that saved our lives. Louis of Conde.
Thank you for bringing them home safely. Thank you so very much.
It was an honor.
Red racing cars. There's no going back now, no matter what your beliefs.
That's what you needed, isn't
the
it?
The kids were young and pretty.
Louis, I am so sorry.
For what? Manipulating me and believing me capable of such deception.
Those summer nights seem long ago. And so is the girl.
You deserve what I gave you. Call. You savage!
Queen of New York City. But if
Mary.
You send for me,
what's wrong?
I'll come. And if
you push me away time and again, then pull me towards you. Can you understand? I love you. What I wrote in that letter, do you think it was an impulse, a passing infatuation? It was the truth. My heart lies with another. I've fallen in love with the Queen. Still is the truth.
Is there something between them we don't know about? You're what's between them.
Do you love him?
You come to me because you're afraid you will go to him. Or because you want to secure your rule in Scotland before you do. Mary!
Both. It's time to let our hearts go with it. Francis knows of our feelings and has forbidden our union.
Our feelings? Are you saying that...
That I care for you. Of course I do.
But of all the reasons you expound of why we can't be together, none are of the heart. When I'm near you, I am aware of every breath you take. And when I'm away, even the wind in the trees reminds me of you.
You will be the death of me. And I of you. What I want is so clear. I want you. Come to Scotland with me. Where we can be together.